with another episode of Skate Line NBD. I am not in slow motion. This is hands down the most ludicrous shit I've ever seen in my life. I've heard a pussy pop it on a handstand, but not in this form, okay? I really don't mean to call you a pussy, by the way. But I'm just gonna say, your tranny needs a little bit of work. Watch a creature video, learn how to skate tranny, cause that shit was scaring me. You were sitting on top of that spine, I was like, oh shit, the nigga's gonna die right here, right now. Then, you ride to the other side, do a handstand, full 360, jump back, leap back. Not like, you know what I'm saying, you didn't let the board do nothing stupid. On some real tranny too, people. Real tranny, the type Eddie Murphy likes. This week's damn nigga, you slam nigga. My condolences to you and your fam nigga. Goes to this kid's forehead right here. Ouch. You dead? The populist results are in, people. Luan Aloe Vera is victorious. Who the fuck saw that coming? Not hating though, I'm shit. Luan deserves it. I'm just saying this. I know you spend a lot of time on your computer, Luan. It's been said before. So are you sure all your votes were official? Cause there was a lot of heavy hitters this year, it was. Are you sure it wasn't a case of, you know, you and your family and everyone you know in Brazil just sitting at a computer, voting, refreshing? Cause that's slaughter. One Brazilian woman equals four people. It does. Ass and titties, gotta count. One, two, three, four. The woman herself, maybe five, but it depends. A happy medium three, people. Now I'm hyped. And you know why I'm hyped for this video in particular? Where these dudes have tons of coverage, tons of support from the skateboarding community, but they send all they 8-1 top class footy to the homie. And then they make full lengths out of that. Be like, hey, mainstream, eat the ass. This is the brother video right here. What's better than that? Tons of strippers in your room. You're the only man there. That's the only thing better than that. I see London, I see France. But I never wanted to see Manny Santiago in his motherfucking draws. It's ridiculous. Get the fuck out of here. What are you doing? I want you guys to tell me what this face, if you recognize it, has to do with this thing right here. Oh, look at that skateboard. Oh my God, I love you. I'll tell you people, this logo right here, Bow Wow and Asphalt are coming together to do something in skateboarding. Excuse me. I was just... Oh, damn. I'm okay. Stevie's got it. I trust him.
And this is good night from Skate Line.
How fast was that? Really? Can we turn the slow motion on, please? Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, it's still going. Wow, okay. We'll just wait here. Going to sleep. I want to say thank you guys for watching another episode of Skate Line NBD. There's two links right here. Top link, it's going to be last week's episode. Bottom link, Gary Responds, where I read the top comments from the best skateboarders of ever, in the evers of ever. I want you guys to have a good day. Keep skating, please. All right.